Hey guys, it's Madison Gesiotto Gilbert. It's the middle of the week, and these are four things you should know about the failures of the Biden administration. Now, the president put out a video saying that he leaves nobody behind. Take a listen.
We look out for one another. We leave no one behind, and we come back stronger than before.
Now, this couldn't be farther from the truth as he walks through East Palestine, Ohio, forgetting that he left these people behind for over a year since the toxic train derailment. And of course, he left so many behind in Afghanistan, another one of his major failures. And you can't help but think about the American middle class. Almost every American has been struggling with the cost of living as a result of Bidenflation and bad economic policy. And finally, the U.S. southern border, where 7.2 million illegal migrants have poured over since Biden took office. That's more than the population of 36 states. I'm Madison Gesiotto Gilbert. This has been the Madison Minute, and we'll be back soon with more things you should know.